Okay, if you guys know me well enough, you would know that I am deeply in love with any type of female Senshi or female Power Ranger. I don't know what it is about them, but they are my weakness. I just love them to death. As you guys know, in Shinkinger, the first ever official female Red was introduced as Shiva Koru. Power Rangers Samurai is following very, very closely to the Shinkinger storyline. So I am assuming that Jaden's secret is he is not the official Red Ranger or something, and he's just covering up for the actual Red Ranger, who is a female. But there's some changes in Samurai that makes me believe that that might happen. Might not, I don't know. But just in case, I don't want to take a chance, and even if they do make a female Red, there's no guarantee that they'll make a toy of her and for the 4-inch line. So I took matters into my own hands and made my own. Yep. I bought 2 4-inch Red Samurai Rangers. One I kept as a male, and the other one I slapped a skirt on. I shit you not. There we go. That is my version of the 4-inch female Red Ranger. Here's the one that I'm keeping as male. Same old, same old. And as for comparison, here is the pink Samurai Ranger. And then here's my female Red Ranger. It is not perfect, but ooh, I messed up on the skirt on the back, but that's okay. I'm not gonna be looking at the back that much. But you know what? She is going to be a great display piece for me. And even if she's not in Samurai, then I don't care. I will still keep her. Basically, today I volunteered to help some misfortunate children today, and all the volunteers who helped out with the event got these volunteer pins and stuff, and my mom also was there, and so I just took one of them and sliced off the edge, and I used that as the fabric for the skirt. I tried to super glue it to like the buttocks part so I can still move the legs. But for some reason, super glue and this type of fabric just won't work. The glue just kept seeping through the fabric and trying to stick to my hands, and it turned the black plastic of the legs white. So I wound up using just same old Scotch tape. The skirt is wide enough to get a little bit of leg articulation, just like the regular girls, but it is also small enough where it won't fall down like underwear. So all I have to do is just tape it, and once I put back on the sword holster and the phone pouch, it stays on pretty nicely, and I can just have her displayed. I could have went the route of buying another pink and taking the head off of Red and slapping it on pink and repainting pink to be Red, but I am not that skilled, and that is a lot of time, and I would have probably made a crappy job of it. So this I'm fine with, even though there seems to be a lot of excess testosterone instead of estrogen in our female Red. But you know what? I don't care. I really don't care. What do you guys think? Let me know.
Yeah, and
See
while
ya.
we're on the same page of arts and crafts, well, if you guys can remember when McDonald's for the Happy Meals, when they sold Power Rangers Samurai toys, and I believe toy number 6 was the half of the spin sword with the Prexenoscope, like this. Gave away the surprise. Oh well. Yay! Well, this part is the best part of the sword, which is awesome, but I still wanted, you know, like a sword. I didn't buy the spin sword for $15, but paying 99 cents for a McDonald's toy such as this, and after you're done with Christmas wrapping, since it's that time of year, and you have a spare giant long Christmas wrapper thing, you know, those paper towel things, I super glued it to the end of my Praxinoscope, and I took a marker and colored it. And look at this, I made it's very, very long. Wrapping paper tubes are significantly longer than paper towel tubes, and they are actually, have a smaller diameter. And so it fits on the Praxinoscope better than a paper towel tube, because I tried with a paper towel tube, it didn't work. And I didn't glue the Praxinoscope, so I can still pop this off. You can see it's coming up, and change the disc if I want, but I like Tora the best, it looks the best. So yeah, you guys can do that if you want. It's very long. I like to swing this around. Just a little arts and crafty. So, okay, I'm done. Yay.